This is 22 facts about me. I didn't feel like, I didn't feel like making 50 or 25. I just felt like making 22, so I still got some mud mask, but it's okay. Okay, so the first fact is I'm an Aries. My full name is Charisma Lee Caitlin Rebellion. Lee was my Aunt Betty's middle name. And Caitlin, my sister and my brother, just came up with. And Charisma, my aunt, she named me. I live with my mom. My mom's name is Jennifer. My father's name is Matthew. My natural hair color is brown. If you can't tell right here, it's brown, but it's black up here. I look like crap. I just realized that. But I have one brother, one half brother. He doesn't have the same father as me. One half sister. One full sister and two stepsisters. My parents split up when I was around 5 or 6. I suffer from depression. I like to sing. My eyes change colors from blue to green to gray to hazel. It depends on my mood. And yeah, they mostly stay green, but they stay here. We should stay cool. But I've been told when I get happy, I get like a yellow line in my eye or something. I don't know how to explain it. I was born in 2001. I sleep on my left side, but when I sleep, I tend to poke my butt out. Yeah, so I sing in the shower. I want to have my brush in the shower. This is fact 15. When I have my brush in the shower, I act like it's a microphone, and I act like I'm on stage, and I start singing. My natural hair is curly. I would take it down to show y'all, but it is a mess, and I am fucking too tired. I want to go to college to be a nurse. My first pet was a cat. His name was Tigger. He was an orange tabby cat. Yeah. I sleep whenever. I fall asleep whenever. I'm 5'4". I weighed 7 pounds and 0.8 ounces when I was born. I'm from West Virginia, and my favorite song is Brad Paisley, When I Get Where I'm Going. And I know this is totally off the subject, but Brad Paisley, I think it was Brad Paisley, he made a park down here for people who died in the flood. I think it's for the two teens that died in the flood. That's what I've heard. But one of those teens, well, both of the teens were my friends, but I was fighting with one of them. So I regret it so much that, like, I didn't know it was coming, and I could have texted her and apologized, but I didn't, and I didn't have my phone at the time either, so yeah. I think I'm gonna post my depression video. I might, I don't know, I'm not for sure y'all like this video if you want me to make a depression video of, like, just explaining how I got depression and everything. And like I said, stop disliking my videos. It's a waste of your time if you're just disliking them. If you're just watching them to dislike them. Because it's really getting on my nerves. And if you don't like me, comment. And I dare you to comment, because I will say something back. And it won't be pleasant. Because I'm not a pleasant person. I'm an asshole. So, stop disliking my videos. And, yeah. If you don't like me, get off my page and stop watching my videos. It's easy as that. I don't want no hate on my page. And I could do without the fucking drama. So, if y'all want to comment something sweet, y'all's more than welcome. But if you comment something smart-ass, I'm going to get smart-ass back. That's just the person I am. So, hope y'all enjoyed the 22 facts about me. And one extra. Because I threw in my birth weight and I didn't know I did it. I didn't know that I didn't have it down. So that was 23 facts about me. Hope y'all enjoyed it. I just wanted y'all to get to know some of me instead of just the pregnancy side. But I'm going to be at the fair this year. So I won't be posting until maybe after the fair and everything. And then when I hit 36 weeks, I'm only going to make the 36 weeks video. And then I'll post more videos after he's born. I'll post videos with him and keep y'all updated on him and everything. But when school starts and everything, I'm gonna be swamped, so I won't be able to update videos. So just be patient with me and everything, and yeah, if you want to talk to me, just comment down below and ask me for my number or anything, and I'll